Muslim remind the kids? What happens during Ramadan? Mummy, where are we going?
We are going grocery shopping.
We are shopping for Ramadan. Mummy is going to get all our favorite foods. Yay! I love it when Ramadan comes because we eat a lot of yummy food.
Ayub, Ramadan is not only about eating yummy food. Can you tell me why Ramadan is important?
Ramadan is important because Allah tells us to fast.
Yes, Ayub. Allah does tell us to fast. However, there is so much more to Ramadan.
Mummy, we fast in Ramadan to get taqwa.
Masha'Allah, that is correct. The reason we fast is to gain taqwa.
What is taqwa?
Taqwa means to become aware of Allah.
Ayub, it's when you miss a prayer and you feel terrible all day.
Like when we do something bad?
Yes, like when we speak a lie. We feel bad for it. Taqwa is when we cannot sleep because we disobeyed or disrespected our parents.
Mummy, I will never disrespect you, Mummy.
I know, sweet boy.
Tell me more about taqwa. Ayub, taqwa is what is in our hearts. If our heart is full of proper taqwa, then our awareness of Allah will come automatically.
Our Prophet, Muhammad, peace be upon him, said follow a bad deed with a good deed and it will erase it.
I don't understand, Mummy.
It means if you did something bad and you realize it was wrong, all you have to do is a good deed with good intentions. Then the bad deed will go away.
Wow, that is great. That does not mean you should do a bad deed, Ayub.
I know, Inaya.
Ayub, when you fast in Ramadan, pray and give charity to the poor. That also helps take away our bad deeds.
Ayub, now can you see why Ramadan is so much more than nice food?
Yes, Mummy.
Inaya, can you tell me more? I know lots about Ramadan. Let me think. I know, Ramadan also helps us give up bad habits.
Bad habits?
When we fast, we are not allowed to eat or drink from when the sun comes up until the sun goes down. In that time, all we do is worship Allah. We fill our time by praying, learning, and doing good deeds. That is where we start getting into good habits. There is no time for bad habits, like watching TV or eating too much.
Mummy, Inaya,
what are bad habits?
My bad habit is drinking too much coffee.
Mine is fizzy drinks. Mine is sweets and chocolates. I don't want to give up my sweets and chocolates.
Ayub, you don't have to give it up. Fasting in Ramadan helps you to limit yourself in eating and drinking. Fasting is not a punishment. It helps us control ourselves and teaches us patience. Fasting reminds you how fortunate you are and teaches you the struggles the poor have to go through every day.
Mummy, when we get to the shop, can we buy some food for the poor? You don't have to buy me my sweets.
Masha'Allah, Ayub, that is a very kind thing to do.
Mummy, can we go to the food shelter and drop some food today? Please, Mummy?
Inshallah. Children, we will go straight after shopping.